how we try to be good to others, how we try to take care of others, how we try to be well-wishers and do-gooders, how we try to change the society around us. Now suppose I care for this fan, right? I say I am not selfish. I have concern for others. So let's say I have concern for this fan and I want to take care of this fan, I want to improve this fan, and improvement means change. How many of you can change the design of this fan without understanding this fan? Can you change the design of this fan without understanding it? Can you? If you do not understand what this fan is all about, you have no idea of what an electromagnetic motor is. Can you change its design? We say that we want to take care of others, but do we really understand who I am and who others are? And if I do not understand this, what can I take care of? Let's say there is a patient in a hospital and a doctor says, oh, I am not selfish, I am very selfless. I provide selfless service to my patients. And the doctor does not understand at all what the disease of the patient is, has no understanding. Now this doctor, even when he tries to help the patient, even when he tries to do some good to the patient, what will he end up doing? He will only end up killing the patient. Do we understand what we mean that we want to take care of others, that I don't want to be selfish? The root word is self. Do we understand that self? Do we understand what is meant by others and what is the relationship between self and others? If we do not understand that, how can we even help somebody? This is a good joke. You know, there was this priest who went to kids like you when you were small, say around 15 years back, just entering education. So these kids had just entered education and he wanted to teach them the virtue of selflessness, and he wanted to teach them that selfishness is evil. So he went to their class and he said, you know, we all should be of service to the society. Society is very important. We should do good through this and that. We should always look after others. Others are very important. And he taught them the concept of service, that we should do service to others. We should serve others. And he said, tomorrow, when you come to the class, you will tell me one act of selfless service that you have provided to others. कल जब तुम आना तो मुझे बताना कि तुमने किस तरीके से अदर्स की सेवा करी, तुम दूसरों के काम किस तरीके से आए. So the kids said, all right, today we will go and we will do something for others. So the next day the class begins, all the kids are on time, but a few are missing, four of them are missing. So the first one comes in, he is around 10 minutes late. The priest asks him, why are you late, son? He says, father, there was this old woman who wanted to cross the road and I was helping her to cross the road. Selfless service, father. I was not selfish. If I were selfish, I would have left her and come to the class in time. But I was selfless, so I helped the old woman cross the road. Now the priest was elated. He said, wonderful. Come in, son, sit. Now 5 minutes later, a third one comes in, a second one comes in. He asks him, son, why are you late? He says, father, just as you taught me selfless service yesterday, so there was this old woman wanting to cross the road. So I helped the old woman cross the road. The priest was again, and he says, my teaching is effective. He felt very drunk. These kids are listening to me. He said, wonderful, come in. And can all of you please applaud for these two kids? And the class burst into an applause. Now 5 minutes later, a third one comes in. Son, you're too late. What were you busy doing? Father, there was this old woman wanting to cross the road. Now the father is a little skeptical about this. Really, there was an old woman? Really, there was an old woman? Are you sure you are not lying to me? No, father, I am not lying to you. There was this old woman, and I really, really helped her cross the road. And the student's face, the child's face, had the glow of sincerity on it. So the priest had to allow him in. He comes and said, 5 minutes later, the fourth one comes and says, you and the priest is already suspecting that something is bound to give. Son, what were you doing? Father, there was this old woman wanting to cross the road and I helped her cross the road. Now father can't take it any further. How many old women in this small city want to cross the road? And why do they all want to cross the road today morning itself? So the four of them get up and say, father, there are not many women, there is only just one woman. So four of you are required to help one woman cross the road. Father, she didn't want to cross at all. She was so obstinate. Padi hui thi. Char log lage kheench ke le raha usko us taraf rakh ke aaye. वो तो गालियां दे रही थी, लड़ रही थी, घसीट के ले रहे उसको उस तरफ डाला. टाइम तो लगता है ना ये सब करने में. आपने ही सिखाया था कि दूसरों की मदद करनी चाहिए, सेवा करनी चाहिए. आपने ही सिखाया था कि बुढ़ों को रास्ता पार कराना बहुत अच्छी बात होती है. तो हमने करा दिया पार. हाउ कैन एन अनइंटेलिजेंट मैन डू गुड टू अदर्स? हाउ कैन समबडी हु डज नॉट अंडरस्टैंड एनीथिंग be of help to others? जिसको अपना नहीं पता वो दूसरों को भी क्या देगा? आप सब यहां बैठे हैं. Some of you will be carrying wallets. I ask you for a certain sum of money right now. आपके जितना भी पड़ा होगा wallet में, क्या आप उससे ज्यादा cash मुझे दे सकते हैं इसी वक्त? You can only give as much as you have. So those of you who are really eager to give must first have something to give. मेरे पास जो होगा मैं वही तो बांटूंगा ना. If I am full of ignorance, what will I spread? Ignorance. But we are so bothered with others that we do not look at ourselves. हम क्या है, हमें इसकी सुध नहीं है. लेकिन दूसरों के लिए कुछ करके दिखाना है. क्वायर का इंटरव्यू देने आपके सीनियर्स होते हैं, बीटेक के, एमबीए के, फोर्थ ईयर के, फाइनल ईयर के. सो व्हाट डू यू वांट टू डू इन लाइफ? सर, आई वांट टू डू गुड टू द सोसाइटी. और मैं उससे पूछने जाता हूँ, तेरे लिए गुड कौन करेगा? तू तो समाज की परवाह करना चाहता, तेरी परवाह कौन करेगा? अब वो गिरने को हो रहा है, पसीने छूट रहे हैं, सब कांप रहा है ऊपर से लेके नीचे तक. बट ही इज इंसिस्टेंट दैट ही वांट्स टू डू गुड टू अदर्स. Can you really do good to others? Can I give something when I am myself an impoverished man? Can I be of use to others when I don't have anything to give? The first thing, the most important person is me. उसकी ओर ध्यान दीजिए, अपनी ओर ध्यान दीजिए. Am I making sense? बात समझ में आ रही है?